I saw you go into the factory. But you're here. So, wait. You came out of the factory? That's a new one.
I thought you would have been burnt to a crisp. But look at you. All intact.
Brother, being too frank is rude. We should praise him for being stronger than he looks. Why not join forces? Play our cards right, and we could defeat the villains who rule this area.
They're the Black Rabbit Brotherhood, the baddies who torment the residents around here.
We heard their hideout is stuffed with treasure, and it's a good time to liberate this place as well. Pretty sweet deal, don't you think?
All you have to do is create a distraction. That's it. The rest we can handle.
So, you gonna do it? Smart choice. Look at our smart friend, Gatto.
We're no slouches in the fisticuffs department in a pinch.
You lead. We'll bring up the rear and watch for hidden threats.
I like it. Let's fight on.
What do you think? Our new dumbass.
Ah!
hold up. It's been a while since I worked like that. I got aches, you know? And I wouldn't want to cramp your staff.
I'll take a breather here, then catch up later.
This just in. The intruder turned out to be Geppetto's puppet. This month's protection fee will be waived for anyone who hunts him down. What a deal! Now I'll be up and run, you idiots!
city of Krat. But I wonder, my friend, just where you've been off. I hope my return isn't too unexpected. It seems that our fates may be interconnected. Now, do pay attention. You won't want to miss when the king of all riddles says, "Riddle me this." I stand tall and proud when I'm young and bold, but I'm short and humble once I've gotten old. What am I?
You? I didn't think we'd ever meet again. Can't say I'm happy to see you, though. Sorry, I let my frustration get the better of me. This place is crawling with hostile puppets. You must have known that, but you still sent me here. Honor and trust are everything to this hound. You've insulted me to the core. I'll never forgive you. But perhaps there's a shred of decency in you? So I'll ask again. Do you know of a safe place? Nice try, but I've been there already and I know better. The puppets have already destroyed that place. Again, you spurn my trust. But even a brave soul like me cannot afford another enemy in times like these. I shall show you mercy. Perhaps it will inspire a nobler spirit in you. But beware. Do not fool me ever again. You tricked me with your lie. You disappoint me. But I'm no stranger to beneficence, so I shall let it pass one more time. Know that even my forgiveness has its limits. Remember, the hound's fangs crave the traitor's neck. You tricked me with your lie. But I'm... Remember! It seems the hotel... You tricked me. But I'm... Remember! Oh, it's you. This hotel is indeed a refuge from the dangers of the outside world. I am the Hound, a descendant of the city's most aristocratic families. Repaying debts is what we nobles do. Betrayal creates a debt that is particularly hard to pay back. But I am a man with generosity and mercy in abundance. I shall give you the honor of viewing my treasure so that you may apologize. However, you must prove your worthiness. For this legendary treasure, the ergo of a powerful enemy shall suffice. It's up to you if you want to make the exchange. Take your time to admire it. I've certainly done likewise.
You know that stalker? The Hound? Is it true you brought him here? Well, I didn't know he was still alive. Thank heavens. I haven't seen him in person, and I don't know how I'd react. How do you thank the man who saved your life? I'm so glad that someone so kind has reached safety. And speaking of safety, please take care of yourself out there. You're not the only one who's curious. Most people get around to asking where I'm from. My looks give it away, don't they? Suffice it to say, I'm from the country of the morning, beyond the ocean. But I wouldn't be much of a tour guide. All I know about it is their weapons. My family was a house of weapons specialists. It's quite a reputation to live up to. They almost took charge of planning for the grand exhibition. But that's their reputation, not mine. And they deserted me when I was little. I don't even know who they are. And my reputation is my own. I suppose my only connection to them would be weapons. So I'm an orphan, and that hardly makes me exotic in Krat. Can I help you with anything else?
Looking good. Who'd have thought we'd make it this far? You've got all kinds of skills. Hey, everything went smooth as silk. And you know me, I don't impress easy.
Sure, but I gotta ask. You really gonna take on the Black Rabbit Brotherhood by yourself?
Bring it on. You ain't seen nothing like my brother.
I'll use my power to...
Back. The Malam district was as grim as we feared, was it not? But with the Black Rabbit Brotherhood out of the picture, we can focus elsewhere. And why not strike at the root of the problem? The King of Puppets' lair is on Rosa Isabel Street. Perhaps the puppet frenzy will come to an end if we can take down their king. Go to Antonia and get the key to Rosa Isabel Street. I already let her know you'll be coming by. I always remember these favors you've done for me. Though it pains me to send someone so precious into such peril. The city of Krat asked me.
Hurry up. I heard from Geppetto. Rosa Isabel Street is ever so dangerous, I'm told. I hoped we wouldn't have to unlock the passage there. But if we want to stop this disaster once and for all, I fear we've no choice. Geppetto and I care about you very much, you know. Stay safe. For both of us. I feel like my time is slowly coming to an end. However, it's a nice feeling to know that someone waits for you. That someone cares. Please take care out there. People have no thanks for...
I know my way around...
I always welcome friends. At the house of a...
I'll use my power.
Welcome.
Rosa Isabel Street, the entertainment district. You might call it extravagant. Operas, operettas, street concerts, all running 24/7. Adelina Corday, the singer in the red dress. Oh, she was the most famous of them all. The legendary prima donna. Well, I'm not sure if she's still alive, so while the past tense makes sense, it's... yeah, it's getting a little depressing.